Featherweight bout right now. We got Spritzer out of USA MMA in the tank, and Joe Walsh out of Montana Martial Arts here in Bozeman, Montana. Tend to throw people off if they're not used to boxing. Zach grabbing him, taking him to the ground here. Zach in tight control, but it goes right back up. A couple of knees there. Both switching up here. Zach blocking those knees there with his arm. There, nice knee to the body. Now he's grabbing that guillotine. He's trying to get it, but he's getting on. Oh, he's got the. He's got side control with that guillotine in. He's tapping. Joe Walsh with that guillotine. Obviously celebrating. Joe Walsh with that takedown, and his head went down, and he just realized it and put that head right away. It's hard when you lower your head like that, you just get caught. Yep, exactly. Moving forward, Joe Walsh is able to utilize that routine and just went back there. And the 10-inch martial arts again, capitalizing.